achieve somewhere in the region of £750 per calendar month.
750, I would say they're a bad while than that. I'm not interested in renting it, so it'd be sold anyway, so even at 160 I'll still make a profit, so I've got a nice house at the end of it, and that was the important part.
Colin has decided that selling suits him better, as it will make enough profit to forge ahead with his next project, or projects.
I shall absolutely be doing it again. We'll be looking straight away, and yeah, we'll definitely try to do another one this year at least, if not two.
In Kenfig Hill near Bridgend, the Morgan, where business owner Jay purchased this commercial property at auction for £14,000. His plan was to renovate and refurbish it to house his business communications company, but it did sound as though he won't be hands-on.
So is this your first venture into property?
It is, yes. Yeah. I'm not much of a DIY myself, more sort of technical. So it'll be all builders working here for me.
Right.
I'll oversee it and everything else, but if I do, I'd rather just give it to them and then walk in when it's finished.
As Jay was relying on financial grants from the council to start the work, his overall timescale was 4 to 5 months. We've come back just over 6 months after we first met him to see if he's turned this place around. Well, he may have been hands-off, but Jay's building team have done him proud. This commercial property has been transformed. The front shop area and anteroom have been opened out to create a pleasant ground floor, whilst upstairs has been converted into 3 offices. Throughout, there are new carpets, the walls have been replastered, and there's a new kitchenette and WC. Our back has been tarmacked, making car park space for 5 cars. This place now seems ideal for Jay to run his business from, and if something's worth doing, it's worth doing right.
When we first bought the property, we had a rotten shop front and a door, so we changed the whole shop front. It's now an aluminium double glazed unit, which prevents any road noise coming in as well. Downstairs is our sales floor, so we've put an open area for them, just so they can all work together and, you know, help each other through the day. We put these divides in, as you can see here. These are purely just to sort of prevent any noise, you know, when they're on the phone, etc. I really love it. I think the style really suits us. Our sales guys are really pleased with it and finding it really, really good having a separate area as well.
As the local council want to encourage business in the area, Jay was able to get grants from them to help with the refurbishment.
Spent about £42,000 on the refurbishment work. The council have given us about £21,000 back. So, you know, we really haven't spent a huge amount of our own money on the project.
And speaking of our, Jay's wife, Heather, had hoped she could also run her web development business from here, but I don't see much sign of that.